My video guide will provide you with instructions about getting rid of the browser advertisements that are related to the site Oheaesans.work. Oheaesans.work is a dangerous website that may unexpectedly start attacking your browsers. It may target Google, Chrome, Firefox, and other popular browsers too. The website is very malicious because its main mission is to load your computer screen with a lot of multiple advertisements that will be displayed in the right bottom part of your computer screen. So the website tells people to click on the Allow button to continue their browsing. Sometimes it also says that clicking on Allow button is for the purpose of age verification or for proving that the person is not a robot or for some other reasons, but after the Allow button is mistakenly clicked, people may be forwarded to some other questionable content. They may start getting advertisements displayed in the right bottom section of the computer screen. So you definitely need to implement some fixes of your browser to stop these ads from attacking the screen. Go to the menu of the browser, go to Settings, choose Privacy and Security, Site Settings. Then you need to click on Permissions and select Notifications. At this point, you need to pay careful attention to the sites that are allowed to send notifications. So if you find that malicious website we have been talking about, I mean the site Oheaesans.work, you should click on this button and remove the malicious site from the list. And in case you identify other malicious sites here that are causing similar troubles, of course you should get rid of them too. Now, to make sure that your computer is free of any other hidden threats, I recommend scanning the system with Combo Cleaner, which you may get on the website combocleaner.com. Download it using this green Download Combo Cleaner button. Install the application, and then after the program is installed, start investigating your device with its help. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner anti-ransomware and anti-malware, you need to select the preferred scan type. But the program is initially in the trial mode, so only the quick scan option is available. So click on Start Scan button. First of all, the program will update its antivirus database. And after that process is successfully completed, the program will begin scanning your system. The scanning may take several minutes, depending on how infected your computer is. Then the program will give you the detailed and complete summary of threats that were found during the scan. Then you will be able to find out the exact location of all these threats at the end of scan in the complete summary of infections that were revealed during the scan. You may go to Settings of Combo Cleaner and reveal the excellent feature called Anti-Ransomware. This specific feature, of course, is a part of the premium license, and it gives you the opportunity to add several folders that will be properly protected by Combo Cleaner premium version against all sorts of ransomware attacks. So if you add some of the folders on your computer to the Combo Cleaner shield, these folders and the data that they contain will be protected against encryption by all sorts of ransomware. So, as you see, this is the summary of threats found during the scan. You may remove them manually, one threat at a time, or consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove these threats automatically.